Defenders of the faith or the unity movement have flocked Rugombe Town Council in Chenjojo District to witness the miraculous Bisaka. It was pomp and color as prayers were held. There were performances as the congregation stood together in prayer. Chenjojo Resident District Commissioner Julian Ayesiga commended Bisaka for uniting people and fighting domestic violence.
In Chenjojo, we are having men who are having like three women staying in one house. They will never fight. You find these women, the other one is producing children, but the other women are all taking care of these children. I don't know the magic that she uses, but I think because she preaches so much about peace building, it preaches so much about unity, so much about how do we work together. So you find these families are able to stay and work together.
Ayesiga commended Bisaka's teaching that has contributed to the implementation of government agendas like development and freedom.
His people are always encouraging the followers to be hardworking. At the end of it all, it will be hard to find the muhereza who is poor. It will be hard to find them where they're always just seated, not doing anything. Because the teachings are telling them, no, you must work. Look, you must make sure that you put in efforts. Look, you have enough days to work. And at the end of it all, these people are totally growing at a very faster rate. And in the end, we shall find when these Baheres are economically empowered. When the others are spending a lot of time in worshiping places, all the time praying and praying and praying, when they are doing a lot of nothing.
Omukwenda Kusemerera, the head of Ruhoko Bukwenda, welcomed Bisaka and thanked him for promoting love and unity in the country. He presented 816 new believers to Bisaka for consecration. Addressing the people, the Omukama Ruhanga Wobusobozi Bisaka urged believers to shun chaos and conflicts based on religion, tribe, and ethnicity. Bisaka declared that his faith supports NRM Party and thanked President Museveni for the peace and freedom in this country. Bisaka also tasked his flock to denounce satanic vices and embrace religion and hard work. Thomas Tumwebaze reports.